Hello friends, today I'm going to teach you about Wardha scheme of basic education. It was there in 1937. Now the provisions which are under in the Wardha scheme of education, number one, inclusion of basic handicraft in syllabus. Basic handicraft means inclusion of basic handicraft in the syllabus, number one point. Then what is there? Second point, two, class 7th, integral part of education. Integral part of education. Education. And it will be in local language. Means two, class 7th, integral part of education, and it will be in local language. Now what you will see, the third point. After class 7th means from 8th, it will be education, will be in English, will be in English, in English. Now then you will see fourth point will be, they have told to educate the child, to have education means to educate the child through activity. As I have earlier told you in one point, inclusion of basic handicraft, in the same they have told child to be taught means child to be taught through activity. Now fifth point, to establish contact. The fifth point is contact. They have told you about means to establish contact with the community, means to have contact with community around school through service. Again, I'm telling you, to establish contact with the community around school through service. Thank you.